The Te Deum by Charpentier was composed in the early 1690s. We know the tune much better as the Eurovision theme. I played it on my Seydel Concerto steel octave harmonica in the key of C. Hope you enjoy it. God bless and bye for now.